Okay, so let's pull the center line. And then you fold in each corner towards the center, like you've already done. And then you fold in each side one more time towards the center. And then you fold it in half again. Yep. And then you fold down the wings a little past. So the front is aligned, and have them go. Don't have them line up exactly with the bottom. Have them go past the bottom. Oh, and then we fold those ends back up.
Okay, so that's how you make it. That's how you make it.
And this is Chase's famous fast and long and distance plane.